Job has skills you need to succeed. That is definitely no secret. But a new report from FGCU says you could be missing out. The school looked at more than 40,000 job postings and what employers thought they were missing from candidates. NBC2's Joshua Cole is live this morning at Gulf Coast Medical Center in Fort Myers and sharing how we're hoping to correct course, especially in one of our biggest industries, healthcare. Joshua?
Yeah, so think of all the training that it takes to even become a nurse like here at Gulf Coast Medical Center. But then imagine with me that being a nurse, you're still missing skills that you really need for the job. And the idea here is that we're going to fill that gap and fast.
We are trying to meet the needs in the region. So although we know talent lives local, there is still a mismatch between what employers are looking for and what workers have to offer.
A recent report from FGCU found many skills are lacking from potential employees.
We know that there are workers out there.
The study looks at more than 40,000 job listings in education, healthcare, manufacturing, and logistics across the five Southwest Florida counties.
It kind of tells the story of Southwest Florida. Healthcare is an important part of our infrastructure, right? We want that to be, we are trying to become a region that people come to live the best lives.
The report shows nearly 30,000 health career jobs posting from February 2022 to April 23. Employers wanted to see candidates with skills like communications, coordinating, nursing care, and administration on resumes. Hundreds, if not thousands, of profiles came lacking.
We are becoming more diverse, and with that it brings challenges.
The biggest gap the study found is skills directly tied to language barriers. It's something Dr. Neto says will be addressed as the report's findings have moved on to FGCU's partners to build training to close skill gaps.
We are improving the supply side, giving people that certification, that skill that is what was missing for them to get into a very good career in healthcare.
The report also says that there's some training that's still needed from employers, especially when it comes to our mental health in Southwest Florida medical professions, especially to help with the stigma that comes with it, as well as high turnover rates. Now, the training and certification might look very, very different, but a lot of those soft skills that we're talking about, like communication, that is seen missing in several career fields across the board, especially in education even. We're going to talk more about that at 6 o'clock coming up, as well as where this report goes from here. We're local in Fort Myers. I'm Joshua Cole, NBC2.
All right, good information there, Joshua. Thank you. 534 right